Today is a very exciting one here at WTAE TV Channel 4. It was on this day 53 years ago that the on-air sign here lit up for the very first time.
September 14th, 1958, when we hit the airwaves and the ABC network was just getting started. So Channel 4 depended on lots of live local programming. You might remember these shows: Paul Shannon's Adventure Time, The Hank Stahl Show, The Gene Connolly Show, and Ricky and Copper Romper Room. Even Fred Rogers has his own show right here in our studios at 4. So today we want to thank you, our wonderful viewers, for sharing 53 years with us. Happy birthday.
That's awesome.
That explains why we have the cake in the newsroom.
That's right. I love the shot of all the little kids sitting there quietly. If that was today, they'll all be like,
at least in your house.
Times have changed. Thanks.